Hey everyone, welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix the error that says your credentials could not be verified or something went wrong and your PIN isn't available on Windows 11 or Windows 10. Alright, let's get started. So, the first thing you should try, and it's the easiest, is just restart your computer. Once your PC restarts, wait for around 5 minutes before trying to enter your PIN again. Sometimes Windows just needs that short break to reload everything properly, and this alone can solve the issue. Now, if that didn't work for you, don't worry, we've got another method that usually does the trick. For this one, we'll be using the command prompt through Advanced Startup Options. Here's what you need to do: hold down the Shift key on your keyboard, and while holding it, click on Restart from your power options. Your PC will reboot and show a few options. Choose Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, and finally select Command Prompt. When it asks you to sign in, select your user account and enter your password to continue. Once you're in the Command Prompt window, we need to find the drive where Windows is installed. Usually, it's the C drive, but to make sure, type DIRC" and press Enter. If you don't see folders like program files, try change C to D or E or another letter until you find it. After that, type the reset command shown on the screen and press Enter. I'll leave this command down in the video description, along with a few more methods you can try if this one doesn't work for you. Once the command finishes running, just close Command Prompt, restart your computer, and check if your PIN is now working. In some cases, after restarting, Windows might ask you to reset your PIN, so go ahead and follow the on-screen steps to set up a new one. And that's it! But if you're still getting the same error, don't worry, check the first pinned comment below, where I've added more working solutions you can try. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.